Hi, my name is Sherry Thomas, and I am the author of The Burning Sky, and I am completely thrilled to have been chosen for the 2015-2016 Spirit of Texas reading program for high schools. And a lot of times readers ask me, where did you get your ideas from? And a lot of times I go like, not sure. But in the case of The Burning Sky, I can tell you exactly where I got my ideas from. It came to me in the parking lot of a Costco. I was walking one day across this parking lot and a line just dropped into my head. And the line was, "On the night I was born, stars fell." Now, this line never made it into the book, but it really got me thinking. And I was like, what is stars falling? Oh, that's gotta be a meteor storm, not just a regular meteor shower, but like a meteor storm in which stars will be falling like rain. And then I asked myself, when was the last time there was a meteor shower, a meteor storm? And I found out that it was in 1866. So that would make my young mages, and I want to do the magic, I want to do all kinds of cool things. That would make my young mages about, if they're 16, this story would take place in the early 1880s. And I was like, cool, I could do that. So basically, then I went ahead and wrote up a Harry Potter Victorian steampunk combination with a little cross-dressing because back in the 1880s, the only good schools were boys' boarding schools, and you can only do a muggle school because you can't do a magical school. That's been done and cannot be done any better. And so that's The Burning Sky, and I hope you get to read it, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much.